MLB The Show's coverage of Major League Baseball is on the air. It'll be Division Series play here in Diamond Dynasty between the Fiddlers and the Conquerors. Standing in, Chipper Jones. He will lead this one off today. Ball one to start the at-bat. Called strike at the knees. Evens the count at 1-1. 1-2 now as that's in there at the knees.
One ball.
Our temperature 74 degrees as we get things started this afternoon. Taken that time by Chipper as the count draws even at 2-2. And a fastball is swung on and missed, and there is your first out of the contest. Here's the first pitch to him. Good deception on the slider there as he's way out in front.
This guy loves to drop the head on those pitches down and in. I'm shocked he went in there, but he's able to jump ahead and get away with it.
A ball and two strikes to Didi Gregorius.
And that's his strikeout pitch right there. You know, you'll see a lot of guys swing right over the top of that one. But in this situation, he was able to hold back. That's a nice take.
Got him swinging on the fastball there. Didi Gregorius goes down for out number two in the top half. Well behind that fastball, it's a swinging strike.
Hey, he's looking to punch out the side right here. And if this guy's going to do him favors and swing outside the zone, that's exactly what's going to happen.
Working on striking out the side in the first.
Ball inside.
And he fouls this one off. Two out, nobody on. Struck him out. So a fine inning here as he strikes out the side in order. Stepping up to the plate, Jackie Robinson. He'll lead things off here in the bottom for the first.
Second baseman, Jackie Robinson.
Here's the pitch.
Well, that's off the plate.
Now a bunt attempt, but he missed it, strike one. Hit out towards second. And a base hit, so the leadoff man is aboard. In now, Reggie Jackson. And he'll go after the first pitch to him and comes up empty at strike one. Hit toward the hole. That'll be a base hit as well as it's through into left, and they've got something cooking here in the bottom of the first. So that'll bring in Mookie Betts as he'll get caught chasing a bad one there at strike one. Now a late bunt attempt here, but he misses strike two. And a slider's in the dirt as he lays off it for a ball. Tried to hold up there. Appeal down to first and no swing. It's ball two. Here now the 2-2. Robinson at second. Jackson first with no outs. Curveball misses inside.
To be honest with you, I'm a little bit more afraid of the guy on deck than the guy that's up right now. If I'm on the mound, I want this guy up right now. He's the guy that's got to beat me.
On to first, the double play. So a man at third here with two gone. And standing in now, one of the best players of the past two decades, the great Chipper Jones.
Great job by everyone involved right there. Executed a great pitch, got the double play. But don't kid yourself, there's still a guy standing on third base. He still needs one more out.
Whoa, that's
and
there.
He missed with it. It's 1-2.
If I'm in the box, you take a step out right here. Take a deep.
And we'll have to leave it there as this is strike three, and that will retire the side. New inning set to get underway, and that'll bring up the outfielder, Reggie Jackson. Outside target here, and he hits it for strike one.
Ooh, that was some gas. Triple digits on the radar gun.
Now a check swing, but he holds up in time. Ball one.
Hey, this guy's nasty on the mound. Did he check swing and not chase that one? Puts himself right back in the count.
Fastball, well outside.
A lot of pitches away here, which is pretty much what you're forced to do with lefty batters here at Yankee Stadium. It doesn't take much to hook one out of here to right field with that short porch out there.
And that misses, so it's a full count, 3-2. Torres will be next. Swing and a miss as he picks up another one. Make it 4 strikeouts already, and there's your first down. Outfield shaded a bit to left center, the first pitch. Torres stands in as he looks at a called strike. That fastball was a lively one. You could hear the pop of the glove all the way up here.
Hey, I admit I'm a little biased. There's nothing better than that pop of a glove on a good fastball. Looking forward to hearing a lot more of that pop the rest of this one.
Fouled away. Tough curveball that time, but he's able to make a little contact to keep this at-bat going. Now another 0-2. Boy, and they cannot touch him right now. 5 straight strikeouts on the ledger, and there are 2 away. He couldn't catch up with the gas that time.
Get it ready, big boy. This guy's throwing 3 digits right here. The best way I can help the fans is 90 to 92, you can usually see seams. 92 to 95, it starts to really quicken up on you. Over 3 digits, you're seeing a white blur.
No score here as we play inning number 2. My goodness, how about this? Ready to go for the last half of the inning. And digging into bat next, the ever-dangerous Juan Soto. Out in front of it, strike 1. Gibson is a guy that's able to keep the bat off the ball. That's kind of the name of the game for a pitcher, and as a starter, it really helps him work deep into games.
Matty D, one of the toughest parts about scoring runs is bunching 3 or 4 hits together an inning, and that's one of the things this guy does really well. He's tough to hit, and he's really tough to get 3 or 4 hits off of. That's one of the reasons why he's one of the better pitchers.
To 2 balls and 2 strikes now. Driven deep at the wall. It is gone. Bottom of the 3rd now, and that'll bring up the pitcher, Hal Newhouser. Here's the first pitch to him. A swing and a high pop up. Torres is there, looks it into his glove, and there's one gone. So the bases are empty with one man gone. And in steps a man whose number 42 has been forever retired, Jackie Robinson. Now he'll try to bunt his way on base here, but this will roll foul. Runs up and gets this one down. And the throw is too late. He's on with a beautifully placed bunt single. Into the box, Reggie Jackson. The first pitch misses to him. It's ball 1. 1-for-1 after a single this first time up. And that's inside. Looked like the slider, and it's 2-0.
You thank your lucky stars when you get a chance to hit behind a guy with as much speed as he has on first base. The entire defense is on guard, and you know probably there's a fastball coming.
And there's ball 4 as this one gets away a bit. So striding in. First offering on its way. Right through it here. He's behind 0-1.
Good thing he didn't make contact with that pitch. Only thing he could do is probably hit.
Meanwhile, this ball's going to get through, and that's a base hit. And a good throw is going to hold that runner at 3rd, so they're loaded now with only 1 away. At the plate, Chipper Jones. He'll go after the first pitch and bounce it into foul territory. And boy, this at-bat is not starting off well as he's behind 0-2 now.
In a big spot like this, you have to be looking for something you can handle. That pitch bunched him up completely, so I think he's trying to do a little bit too much right now.
Had to sit back on the changeup, and he did a good job to get the bat on that one. Again, he sends it out of play.
Got to take advantage of that pitch right there. 0-2 breaker hanging over the heart of the plate. Not going to see too many of those today.
And this is swung on and missed. Oh, a huge punch out there as the bases remain loaded with two away now. Changes up on the bats in the third for the ball.
One out away from stranding that runner on third. So the last thing you want to do is throw a wild pitch and let him score. Nice job there by the catcher to knock that one down.
And he misses 2-1. There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field. The ball is carrying. He's got it, and they get out of the jam unscathed. So striding forward now, Reggie Jackson. Was a strikeout victim in his first try.
Yeah, and kind of shocked he got blown away with a fastball. You could tell he was late on that one. And we'll see if he tries to cheat to something this evening.
And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now. And that'll bring up Gleyber Torres. As he will take strike one on the fastball here. No balls and a strike. Fastball, and he's quickly in the hole, 0-2.
Boy, this is one of those ADs you like to hit the rewind button on. Put himself in a tough spot now, hitting with two strikes.
Can't get him to chase. It's 1-2.
Pretty standard fastball right there, 0-2. Now he's changed the eye level of the batter so he can start working something in like an off-speed curveball down in the zone.
Two down, runners at first and second. Shin-high fastball that time, ball three.
For the guy on the mound, this is one of those innings where nothing comes easy. He's thrown a bunch of pitches, and this AB hasn't been any different. Definitely laboring at the moment.
This is on the ground over the first. Bellinger's got it. The tag, and he is out. At the plate, Aaron Judge. First time up, he went down looking.
Yeah, Matty, and hopefully he got it out of his system. Especially now, he's got a bear down. He gets the two strikes in this spot. Has to put the ball in play.
Nothing in one count. Here it comes. Just ramps up and hears the fastball by him, 0-2.
He got a swing and a miss on that last pitch, but that's not the location he wants to live in against a hitter of this quality.
And it's a ball and two strikes now to Aaron Judge. And there's a fastball well off the plate inside. This one sinks low and a touch outside. It's a full count, 3-2. Payoff pitch home. And a good eye here as he takes ball four, and it's a base on balls to lead off the fifth inning. First pitch of the at bat on its way. Sneaks a fastball by him at the letters. It's 1-1.
Looked like he was going to wait him out, see if he was going to come over the heart of the plate. Well, newsflash, he is, and this hitter's going to adjust his batting gloves, and he better be ready in the box.
A swing and a miss on a ball way out of the zone, and there's one away. So one guy in the inning here with a runner at first. And standing in, the veteran switch hitter, Jorge Posada. And a good heater as he just watches this baby, a ball and a strike. Swung on and hit deep to left center. This one has a chance. And that'll get down out there near the wall. Judge is on his way home. He is safe at the plate, and they've tied it. Digging in, Jorge Posada. He'll kick things off here in the 11th. Here's the first pitch to him. Swing and a miss, and he's behind 0-1. Posada can't make contact with that. He's behind two strikes.
Yeah, Matty, I'm going to need a better approach out of the 8-0 hitter. He's hitting in the bottom of the order for a reason. He's got to be willing to work the count, grind it, get this pitch count up, and get on for the boys in front of him.
Just a bit low. Tough call, but it's 2-2.
Well, he kind of got caught chasing the first two pitches out of the strike zone. But I think he's caught out of their game a little bit right now. Two tough pitches that he took with two strikes, and now the count is 2-2.
Swung on and missed by Posada, who's down on strikes. Gary Sanchez will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher.
And
outside target here, and he hits it for strike one. And it's 0-2 to Sanchez. Into the windup, here comes the 0-2 pitch. Oh, this is hit hard toward second, and that's through for a base hit. Stepping in now, Chipper Jones. This will take a look at a sinker here, too low for ball one. It's one away, the runner at first represents the potential go-ahead score. Double play is in order, however. Jones is under this one as he has it right in front of the dugout for the second out. Here's Didi Gregorius. There are two gone and the possible go-ahead run at first. Drilled to the left side. That's through for a base hit, his second of the ball game. And that's going to move that go-ahead run to second now with two gone. Here's Nolan Arenado. So take a look at a slider here that misses through ball one. Struggling so far in this one and looking to erase his 0-for-4 ball game right here. Sinker misses that time, and it's 2-1.
Has to be a challenge pitch coming up here. He probably doesn't want to flirt with loading the bases.
Two men around with two men out. Contact down 0-2 now. The 0-2. Loud contact there, but it's well fouled. Bases are loaded here, two down. High and deep down the left field line. And this will wind up a foul ball. Out in front of that one, but he stays alive and will do it again on 0-2. Ready with the 0-2. Got him swinging in the dirt. And the throw to first ends the inning. Hector Neris takes over now to start the home 11th, and he's looking to get this one to the visiting 12th. Now in the box, Reggie Jackson. He'll start things out here in a tie ball game.
The right field. Reggie.
Gets the fastball by him here, and he's in control 0-2. Down the way, it's a ball and two strikes.
Count with 1-2.
And a pitch down that swung on and sent to second base. And that's out number one. Ready for another chance? Mookie Betts. He flew out in his last at bat. Hit out toward second. And that will find its way into center field for a one-out hit. For Jones as he rips it on the ground to second. And that's through for a hit. Throw comes in quickly, so the winning run advances to second now with only one away. Here now is Juan Soto. And it's fouled away. The winning run at second, however, the double play in order here. Goes down and gets this fastball and takes it high in the air to deep straightaway center. You can kiss it goodbye. It was mostly pitching and defense in this one, but the man you see here made some noise with the bat, and as a result, he's our top player of the game.
Yeah, he certainly was a big part of this victory. Picked up four RBIs in the game, so it's safe.